Hi, this is Nicholas Vardy, editor of the Oxford Swing Trader, and welcome to this week's edition of Swing Trading Next Picks. And if you never want to miss any of these videos, make sure you subscribe to this channel. That way you will get instant notification when I post a new video. This week, I want to review one of our actual swing trading recommendations, GameStop. I made this recommendation to my Oxford Swing Trader subscribers on April 14th. Founded in 1996 and headquartered in Grapevine, Texas, GameStop is a specialty retailer providing games and entertainment products through its 4,816 stores in the United States, Canada, Australia, and Europe. The company generated headlines back in January as retail investors swarmed the stock. This led to a short squeeze and propelled the stock to a high of $483 back on January 28th. GameStop had pulled back substantially since then as the company had embarked on a plan to reposition itself in the post-pandemic world. Now, in that alert, I pointed out that the company had started to look for a new CEO and that GameStop was actually seeking employees with experience in blockchain, cryptocurrency, and non-fungible tokens, or NFT, and how both these developments could provide a boost to the stock. Now, the bottom line is this. GameStop is a story stock whose price is driven by the latest press release more than by fundamentals. It's not a story that I necessarily believed, and the stock remains overvalued on a fundamental basis. But our stock selection process at Oxford Swing Trader is purely quantitative and devoid of my personal biases and opinions. Let's look at the Swing Trader parameters that I recommended on April 19th. The closing price of the stock at the time was $140.99. The trade setup was that the Swing Trader algorithms fired on the channel system and the classic 5 days down pattern. The stock was oversold on the RSI and also exhibited a bullish Japanese candlestick doji pattern. The buy limit price I mentioned was $150, and the target was $205, or about a 45.4% gain. Quite a bit of upside there. So the stock recommendation was this: buy GameStop, ticker symbol GME, at market today, and to set your stop at a very wide $85. At that time, I also recommended the July 16th $160 calls. Now, sadly, we did not get filled on the July 16th $160 calls at our limit price of $37.50 that day. So on April 19th, I recommended the same July 16th 160 call options, but I raised the buy limit price on them to $42.50. Now, as you can see from the chart below, we actually got into the stock near the level where it had bottomed. But we did have to wait until May 25th before meme traders returned to the stock and it exploded upwards. On May 25th, GameStop stock soared by 16.34%, and the July 16th $160 call options that I recommended also leapt by over 48%. The next day, I sent out an alert recommending that my subscribers book their gains of 41.9% on the stock, as well as 55% on the options. As it turned out, GameStop continued to rally after that market open, and our official gains on the stock turned out to be 54.9% on the stock and a whopping 107.06% on the options. And remember, Oxford Swing Trader recommends an average of 2 swing trades just like this each week. So you have plenty of opportunities, about 100 a year, in fact, to generate quick gains using these swing trading strategies. And as for my paid subscribers, as you can see, I also always offer an option recommendation along with each pick. These option recommendations have the potential to really turbocharge your returns, as they did in the case of GameStop. Again, make sure you subscribe to this channel so you don't miss the next edition of Swing Trading Next Picks. And if you want even more trades like these, then I urge you to check out a conversation I recently had with Russell B., a happy subscriber to Oxford Swing Trader, at the link in the description below. Or you can call our sales team at 888-570-9830 to learn more. Stay tuned for my next edition of Next Picks 2 weeks from today. Thanks for watching.